안녕 친구.
안녕 친구.
Today we check out Cheongsan Arirang Market in South Korea's countryside. We enter the gates of steam heaven, slurp shamelessly, get grilled, encounter more steam, and some more steam. All in one day, holy moly.
It is chilly outside, let us go indoors. Nose playing noodles.
Yeah, nose playing noodles.
So I was just told that the nose playing noodles means when you're slurping up the noodles, it's like kind of like hitting your nose.
Nose playing noodles, bring it on.
Ooh, just look at that steam. Are you excited to eat? Ah, yes. Mommy was mixing it all up like a bibimbap.
I pull the strands up gently to prevent breakage and splutter. Stunned by the beauty of steam, I stop and stare. I probably look like a weirdo, but for love, I'll take that risk any day. The bowl of nose-playing noodles include kimchi, buckwheat noodles, carrot, and yuksu.
These noodles can be a bit time-sensitive, so let's have a bite. And let's see if these noodles actually play with your nose. Ooh, it's a little bit spicy, but it's like a very clean type of spicy. Not the clingy type of spicy. If you really want the noodles to play with you, you gotta slurp it up like at like 100 miles per hour. Well, let's see if we can do that. More. It plays more with your chin than your nose.
Chin play noodle. Then you change. Chin play noodle.
But the old TV!
The yongshimi is topped off with seaweed and powdered sesame seeds. The soup contains zucchini, carrot, scallion, and yuksu. We are told the yongshimi balls are 100% potato. Locals have recommended me this dish time and time again, so I am eager to try it.
Oh, that's perfect for a winter day like this.
Will there be a filling, or will the interior have the same texture as the skin? I pose such questions when trying a new dish.
The texture's a bit like a grated radish.
But not chewy, not crunchy.
The ball of potato, it's soft. There are bits that catches in your mouth, like these very gentle clumps. That soup reminds me a little bit like a dumpling soup. What does that taste like to you?
It's like mandu soup.
Yeah,
mandu hot.
Steam here, steam there, steam everywhere. That is a taste of heaven. I prefer the soup of the yongshimi more than the ball of potato. How about you, Mamiyo?
I like yongshimi, soup, and dumpling.
Oh, oh,
감사합니다.
Extra soup.
While Mamiyo favored the yongshimi, I preferred the nose-playing noodles. Yongshimi had a comforting flavor. The nose-playing noodles were passionate due to the spice.
Oh, it is time to pay with my Onmuri gift certificate. You could get this at a major Korean bank. You give 95,000 won worth of money to the bank, and they'll give you 100,000 won. And you use these at traditional markets to buy the food.
I've noticed that Dodok is omnipresent at this market. They even come in gift sets, lined up all neat and cute. Here we have kondere, Korean thistle, and in just a bit, we're going to eat it with rice.
Whoa, that looks so beautiful! I want that for Christmas next year.
Is it just me, or do these ginseng look like dancing people?
Whoa, check it out! What is this? It looks like a piece of contemporary art. Very muscular.
Turns out trees get cancer, just like us, and what we're looking at are tumors.
Because this cancer absorbs all nutrition from pine tree, so it is nutrition.
It's said that consuming these tree tumors are good for our health. True or false, I find this concept to be fascinating.
Bad for the tree, but good for us. These ones are like a small tumor, and this is like a huge one!
Later, I learned that they could be even bigger. A vendor hands me a cup of yaganmun tea. The dried leaves are green, but when steeped, the water turns maroon.
Oh, it smells almost like barley tea.
We need more steam. It tastes like sangwa-cha, a little bit.
It's mild flavor.
Mm-hmm. But I'm drinking tea, but I'm getting thirsty now.
We enter from the south door and arrive to the intersection at which four paths cross.
티격, 태각!
티격 맛보세요.
이거 다 튀긴 거예요?
예, 튀긴 거예요.
Is that the 연근?
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Mmm, crunch-tastic! I am really curious about the oolong. Looks like a V. Let's check out the east entrance.
Approaching the east gate, we hear live music and walk towards it. Street food stalls are lined up next to a performance of old-school Korean melodies. Hello, gaeranbang, the egg bread. It's a familiar face. Gotta love how a whole egg is plopped right on top. Bungeoppang is another common street food in Korea. Choose your filling of red bean or shukurim. Wait a second, samgyeopsal kimbap? It's my first time encountering this species of roll. I must try this. A layer of rice, lettuce, and perilla leaves are laid out. The first sauce appears to be samjang. The red sauce may contain gochujang. Slices of raw cucumber and pepper are set. Then, of course, the samgyeopsal. These are the same ingredients that are served when you go to a Korean barbecue restaurant. After being rolled and sliced neatly, a line of sesame seeds is sprinkled on top.
Whoa! Oh when I saw the lady make it, it seemed like she was putting a lot of sauce on there. But because there's quite a bit of rice on the outside, it tastes less saucy than it looks.
Momio is curious about the kondere corn dog made of thistle. Let's see for ourselves if it's a hit or a miss. The little specks must be the bits of thistle.
Outside it's crunchy, as it should be. It's like an herbal hot dog.
I meant to say corn dog, but corn can be hot, so tomato, tomato, kinda. For our fifth dish of the day, we try chapsal gul hotdog. It takes a while to prepare, so in the meantime, we munch on gaeranbang.
Oh my god! Savory with a subtle sweetness. A little buttery as well.
Ooh, gotta love how this spiral decoration dances with the breeze. As a customer and vendor, you must be very patient for this treat to be prepared. An exterior so golden that it gives me butterflies in the stomach.
I mean, the heaven! Wow, I never heard you say that! Cold heaven!
Frozen
cold
heaven!
Frozen heaven!
The filling looks like amber, fossilized tree resin.
It's hot though. Ooh, maxita. That's very delightful. The outside is fried up, so it's a little bit crunchy, but the inside is very soft because the rice cake was not heated.
Embarrassment dance.
We're heading back to the center. 감사합니다. So we can sample mushroom here.
The sauce is a little bit frozen. Oh, you know what? I don't think it's frozen. I think that was salt. And I just put a bunch of it in my mouth. The sesame oil is good.
We made it to Arirapsang. Oh, my feet are freezing.
Whoa,
is this food or is it a rainbow?
Ooh, it's really long. Those thistles are long. Oh, it's raining thistle. There's a very nice aroma to that. This is a flavor that I love to eat every day. You know, when my mom first put 3 spoonfuls of the sauce into the thistle rice, I was like, that might be a little bit salty, but it was actually a perfect amount.
Remember, 더덕? Here it is seasoned.
반복되지 않고.
It's spicy. The sound is so satisfying when you bite into it. It reminds me of knuckles cracking.
Alright, we're back at the market again.
What is that purple one? 그럼 이게 하나가 500원이에요?
마미 오 is getting a gift set of assorted goodies for our host. Because she's been so kind in driving us around. Look at this. So beautiful.
싫어.
You know what? This might be the best thing I ate today. It's hollow in the inside. Oh, there's actually like a filling there. It kind of got pushed to the back. Is this even traditional? Is this a specialty here? It doesn't matter if it's specialty or not. To me, it's a specialty. It's so good. The skin is very thin. And when you bite into it, it has this little bit cute crisps. Chris, try it, Mommy-o. Oh, it's real good too, but the previous one is even better. This is a close second. The middle is sweet potato.
The exterior contains egg and flour.
Hope you guys enjoyed eating with us today. Oh, that last few bites. Oh, that was, oh, that just topped it all off.
Perfect.
Ever wonder what a Disney movie ending tastes like? That is the flavor right there. You know what it also tastes like? We kiss.
Mommy's kiss.
Alright, see you guys in the next video. 안녕!
Bye!
Alright, let's get bootylicious. Gotta keep the glass clean. This is a famous view of Cheongsan. Look at how it curves. Just listen closely. The wind is going through all the trees, and it sounds like a continuous ocean wave.
In the next episode, we explore a market in Gangnam near Olympic Park. What are we eating? Subscribe and stay tuned to find out. Which food did you want to try the most in this video? Let us know in the comment section. 안녕!